at it again with another reaction video, man. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. Staying lit, staying on top of your grind, and last but not least, get into that bag, man. Go get that bag, because if you don't go get it, nobody's going to get it for you, man. Now, today, we got another video outside in the back, man. Today is an amazing Friday. Today is an amazing Friday, meaning we could do anything. But you also know what Friday is. It's New Music Friday, man. You feel me? Today we got Lil Durk, Alicia Keys therapy session / Pele coat, man. Peely coat. About to see what's going on. You feel me? Let's get into it. I'm not going to keep you guys for long. You feel me? Don't let anyone shit on your dreams ever, man. If it's anything that I ever going to tell you and you get out of these videos, don't let anybody shit on your dreams, man. We almost at 800 subs, man. Keep subbing up. Keep liking everything. I appreciate you guys, man. Next video, we got a subscriber shout out, so stay tuned, man. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Like everything. Lil Durk and Alicia Keys, you feel me?
Good morning, Durk.
Okay.
I hope you're doing as well as possible under the circumstances. Can you tell me, where was your mind when you heard the news of your friend Vaughn passing?
By the way, Durk just dropped his album today, man. Y'all stay tuned for that, man.
On November 6, 2020.
We might have to do a little live session.
And then, the loss of your brother on June 6, 2021. Wow. That must have been incredibly devastating. I can only imagine how painful that must have been. It's been a year.
But you heard her? If you ain't hear her, she said you lost Vaughn and you lost your brother. You feel me? So, about to see what's going on.
That must have been incredibly devastating.
Devastating.
I can only imagine how painful that must have been. It's been a year, and I want to know, how you feel about the rap beef on top of all the chaos? Despite all this, you continue to be a warrior, a leader in the rap industry, and a voice in your community.
This shit fine.
And I want you to feel completely safe in this room. Nobody can hurt you. It's okay to express your vulnerabilities and emotions.
Yo, they put the spotlight on him. He about to do some crazy shit, boo. This shit about to go crazy.
This is a judgment free zone.
This video about to be crazy. This video
I
about
encourage
to be crazy.
You to let I already listened to the album, out.
But this video about to be
express
crazy.
Yourself freely.
We about to have to listen to it together.
Take a deep breath.
I only listened to it once. We got to listen to it twice.
And focus on the present moment. Today
take
is
a deep
May 26th.
Breath and focus on the present moment. Today
Remember
is May 26th.
You don't have to go through this alone. I'm here to listen. You have the voice
Word
in this
it.
Room.
You do.
I want to hear from Durk Banks.
Let's get it, Durk Banks. He was dreaming? Oh, this shit fire. What the fuck? That shit, what the? Nah, this shit fire. This shit fire already. I don't even care. This shit different.
They scared to come outside. 2010 wintertime, Pelly on, I got a master code. Shadow room.
Alright, man. So he about to talk about his past. It's scared to come outside. Let's get it. He set the mood.
They scared to come outside. I know why, because they die for sure. 2010 wintertime, Pelly on, I got a master code. Shadow room with my cousin, I snuck and told him I had a gun. I do believe in my spirits, can't hop on the spirit that fly too long. You too near, trying to paint a picture of me, it never lasts too long. Not too much on violence, I'm silent, I'm glad you gone. If you got a name,
see, bruh, this is crazy though, cause it's not explicit on YouTube. So it's like, he really trying. He really doing his thing, man. Keep putting on, Dirk. Keep putting on, Dirk.
Bro got a body, but Brody got four bodies. He the first to toe. On my back is a burden.
Oh my gosh. Bro got a body, but bro got four bodies. He's the one that first to toe. Like, bro, why are you telling on your man, bro? Don't be like
that. I'm silent, I'm glad you gone. If you got a name and you stand on business, you can't be the first to fall. Bro got a body, but...
If you got a name and you got a body, you can't be the first to fold. You heard? Shout out to Detroit, yo. Shout out to Detroit. An artist will be popping up.
Brody moved back because Brody started lacking just off his girlfriend.
I was stacking. I just had to sleep on the mattress. My nigga, I ain't perfect. Oh my gosh, bro. Turn me up, Dirk. Turn me up, Dirk.
He can't even focus, thinking what his girl did. I can't even lie, and I love the guys, and we made the world spin. On the jail call, but we still risk it, because he got a merging. Never post the guns that's really involved, because they lurking.
Never post the guns that's really involved, because they lurking. The ops is lurking. The cops is lurking. The feds is lurking. Everybody lurking. So when they get a chance, you feel me? You feel me? West 69th Street.
Where I'm from, you don't get old. I know some killers that told. I know secrets that nobody know. Pray for me,
West
I'm
the streets.
Give it all up for my bro. When you keep your mouth closed, I ain't know what they getting next. They scared to come. Killers that told. I know secrets that nobody know. Pray for me, I'm on the road.
I know secrets that nobody knows. Pray for me, I'm on the road. Damn, cuz.
Give it all up for my bro. When you keep your mouth closed, I ain't know what they get next. They scared to come outside. I know the years would not be scared to pop out.
Did you hear him? But did you hear him? When you keep your mouth closed, nobody getting exposed. Facts. All facts.
Back in the day when it was 750 minimum wage, I was bad. Mama sent me to Michigan to get out the way. I ain't know what to say. I knew he was there when they put out the tape. That shit was a shame. He died right in front of me. Auntie said I'm a snake.
Man, but you see how he talking. He talking like he lived it, cause he lived it. This is what all artists should do. I ain't gonna lie. If all artists did that, this would be some authentic music.
Little name, see, ever said I'm strange. Auntie Googie lost her daughter, call my phone back. I ain't know what to say. Ask the kids to visit.
Almost
they mama never did it like I'm the one who be playing. See,
okay.
Brody, that was my man's, but he let him get in his head, what I'm saying. Like, how I'm sacrifice Vaughn, I'm not.
Brody was my man's, but he let him get in the head, get in his head. I'm just saying. Bro, come on. Come on, bro.
Reach for
come
his
on,
hand.
Bro.
Like, why I lie? Like, I ain't give him money for the funeral. I'm like, damn. I ain't see his kids yet, same time. They probably bleed with their hand. I ain't make a statement for the whole case, like, how I'ma tell on my man. They ain't never have enough evidence. Tell him free zoo out they can. I call.
They ain't never have enough evidence. Tell them freeze who out that can, man. This shit different, bro. Dirk is on a level. Dirk is on a different level now.
Life insurance money, whole lot of ends. So when I'm dead, they never miss me. I don't know why they hate me so much. Got it back from revenge, so what? Why they lay on my name so much? Why I be with the gang so much? Why they do it for the fame so much? Keep telling him slaying on nothing. Keep telling him slaying. They scared to come outside. They be lying on blogs, they give some views. Fell out with everyone so much.
Hear him again.
Why they do it for the fame
again.
So much? Keep telling him slaying on nothing. Keep telling him slaying. They scared to come outside.
Second verse,
they
third verse.
They be lying on blogs to get him some views.
They be lying on blogs to get him some views. You know, he probably talking about DJ Academics or anybody in that matter. But
fell out with everyone because the sun called, asking nigga for shoes. I was outside moving and forgot. I ain't trying to make an excuse. Tried to tell Vernie that I forgot about him because he's still in the zoo.
Okay.
I came around, I was in therapy, one trying to find my move.
Okay.
Like, I'm gonna f- cause you broke mama, I'm just thinking it through.
Okay.
I one time I told what could do.
Oh my God. I ain't wanna fuck because that's bro's mama. I fucked her one time and I told bro. Cause
I think it's
thought
cool.
That shit was
a lot
cool.
Of people in the trenches say they hate me. I hate you too. I send money to
this
jail. I send money for funerals, even though they going to hell.
That's a problem.
One time I told what could do because I think it's cool.
Damn.
A lot of people in the trenches say they hate me. I hate you too. I send money. take money for funerals, even though they going to hell. For all them that they
I send money to jail. I send money to funerals, even though they going to hell. For all them niggas they kill. That's different.
You know I'm part of my brother now. Forever, ever, ever, I'm going
that's
to hell.
Different.
You know I'm part of my brother now. I'm never ever.
He's really healing, like, though. You can tell.
Baby on my bitch, I'm different. I'm not crazy. Man, Brody died because he beat up a goofy man. This shit nothing about Asian. Why you crazy niggas who told on Brody now, man? You nigga too crazy. When thing died, a nigga died, another nigga died. We thing. You the same.
Another nigga died, another nigga died, another nigga died, and we. Oh my God.
Told me your black ain't
playing
them boys
who
gaze. When you think about it, you
stop
the same.
Playing with them. Y'all go crazy.
When I'm in the rack of ain't going to Tay Town, I'm sliding on Dame. What you doing in the trenches, Brody, when they want you dead and they know that you famous? Morning time, I get on my knees, I pray to Allah.
Morning time, I get on my knees and I pray to Allah. Facts. Facts, 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 bro. Stop playing.
Forgive me for the shit that I did. And let me get closer to my kin. Can you protect all my friends? They scared to come outside.
You got a Pelly coat on. That's crazy. Look at him.
I know
we're scared.
I know what we did. Scared to come outside.
Go ahead, Dirk, bro. Dirk putting on, bro. Y'all let me know how y'all like that reaction, man. Like, comment, subscribe. As always, bro, I'm going to see you guys in the next one, man. Uni out.